Let me say it again.
It's true, Tambo.
The constant practice of sin without the willingness to repent sincerely for the sin makes God deaf.
Amen.
So if God, viewer, is not hearing you, it is only a result of our own actions.
Right.
That's right, Big Preacher.
That's right.
That's right.
Can we make God angry?
Oh, certainly.
Amen.
Certainly. That's a good question.
Oh, yeah. Very jealous.
Can man or woman make God angry?
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
In the book of Deuteronomy,